Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator 17. I'm Andy. No, 19. Sorry, 19. I'm Andy, and this is Let's Play Humbriark to record. The episode sort of ended weird because it stopped. So this is sort of short follow up from that. I was going to buy the telehandler, so we're going to go and buy that. But we need some money to do that, so we need to get a little loan again. I think it's 117 something. Go here, telehandlers, and this is the post TSL 87. So it's 117,000. So wheel brand will go and knock in because that's kind of cool. Design standard, beacon, we'll go with beacons. And we don't need 3 point, we'll go without 3 point. Buy that, 119,000. Yes. But we also need to buy something for the telehandler. So we'll go here and we need a bale spike, right? This one. Maybe that's... No, that's this. Okay. We'll go bale spike. That's because that's what we're gonna use on the horse farm, basically. So here it is. Pretty cool. I think it does pull a trailer. I'm not sure how you can extend it there. There's some way. No, how would you do that? Cruise. Select honk toggle. That's up and down. And out. Okay, if you do hold both. Oh, okay. That's actually kind of cool. Left control G. So if you look here and here. Hold down, it sort of twists the twist thingy, which I could actually set up if I just go to my joy to key. Don't think that's possible. Nice joints, coy keys. Could I set that? I could set them up somehow, I think. So, could that be in here somewhere? I don't know if that's added here. No. I don't know which it could be. We have the front loader tools. But what could it be? I don't know if lift to. We could try something. It was that. Okay, but it was the opposite. Okay. So you go in here and you go gamepad. Then you need to go down to front loader tools. So here it was lower tool, lift and lower tool axis. So minus, we should go plus. Okay, so save controls. Okay, so now because I have that on my joystick, I could actually swivel it. Could also go, of course, extend and lower, extend it. Track it, and I could do it like this. Want to do? And I could grab this one here. Okay, so kind of cool. I like the fact that the joystick is animated. It brings a lot of realism to it. It also let me figure out how to do this, of course. Sorry about the ending on the last episode. I don't know. I think we just ran out of memory basically in the game. And sometimes that happens. I don't know why. Sometimes I need to re-record it. Sometimes it happens around like 5 minutes or so. Bugs me, and I have to re-record everything. So I didn't want to re-record that episode because basically it's a lot of work re-recording a 20-minute episode. So I didn't do that. I'm gonna try this out, of course. Let's see if I can get this. Pretty cool. I like this one. I liked it for FS17 too, and then it seems to work out pretty okay in FS19. Actually, more than okay. So, I don't know what they need, sort of stuff they need now, or versus we'll give them B or so. Let's see, we'll go in here. So anyway, it's all about the recording that didn't go very well. Okay, so we need to buy some hay bales actually. Okay, let's look at here. We'll grab a couple of bales. I don't know if we can try grabbing 3 bales. I'm not sure we can get 3 bales on here, because we probably would need a counterweight. See if it works. It did work. Maybe you can turn it like this. This is so cool. Drop it. I don't want to drop this. This is a cool thing. If I wanted to, I could do it like this, and I would see where I'm going. So, see if I can extend it here. Oh, cool. So, and then we could get that down on the ground, and we could retract this. No, oh, damn it. No. Cool, right? That's a really cool thing. So I think that's pretty good. We need a few on the other field too. I think my combine might be full. Getting to be full. So, is anyone using pause tiles? Oh god, I'm actually so excited about this this machine. That is awesome. And in fact, you could actually set it up so it swivels with my joystick. So my joystick, which I have next to my steering wheel, is actually doing the exact same thing as the joystick is doing in the cab. And that's really awesome, isn't it? Feel like that sort of thing. Adding. Need to empty this because it's time to empty. There's a lot of canola. I don't know how it gets out because when it's at some, it goes out of an auger. There's the auger. If you look at the top of the combine. But how could it put things out when it's the level is above the auger? I found that weird. Shouldn't it just have stopped then? Maybe it's a really powerful auger though. But still, seems like it should be having some issues. We need to go and empty this. I'm gonna try to drive on the roads. Don't really know why though, but I'm gonna try to do that. Because I think when you drive on the grass and ditches and that sort of thing, it's not really realistic in the physics. The harvest season is, I guess, an exciting season, but nice, but it's a lot of work too. But I guess it's sort of like payday. So this is the part where you, in realistically, you would probably have. I would probably have like two. No. Manure spreader. Probably have like two trailers, maybe. These are nice. Oh, like 21. That would be 41,000. You have two of these. That would be pretty. Or maybe two of these actually. Then we fill those up and empty them. I think that's actually not too expensive. How much money do we get for this? 25. Where is this? Is here it is. 36, but we'd need to take out another loan. We would increase our. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm actually gonna go. I'm gonna try to set it up more realistically. We're not gonna have it. We're gonna have a couple of trailers which we'll use. We might get like 40 grand for this when we sell it at the store, so we'll probably need to take out a few 10,000 more in loans or something, but we'll have a higher capacity, which is good, I think. And that's just the problem in getting trailers hooked up, because this is a powerful tractor, so we definitely do have the capacity to run a couple of trailers easily on the back of this. Bye bye. So we have 43 grand, so that's good. We need to borrow a bit of money. So we're gonna buy a couple of trailers. We're gonna buy these. Main color. I think like brown is cooler. Maybe white? No. Great, no. We'll go with brown. So, design white. There we go. Buy one of those. And one more. So, now we have our trailers here and we can hook them up. This is the tricky part, of course, trying to hook these up to our tractor, because they're a bit tricky to do that with. See if we can do it from the outside. We're gonna drive through the here. I'm not very good at this, as you probably can tell. Hey, Okay, so we hook that up. That's cool. So that's kind of sweet. That looks pretty good. So this is more the way I would say you would do it in Sweden. You would have these kind of trailers on a tractor which would empty, and then you would empty it in the silo at your farm or where you sell it. This is actually, we increased our capacity by like 12,000 liters, so, because these hold 21,000 liters, so 21 times 2 is 42. And we had 30,000 in the Kinsey, so this is better. And it costs us a little bit of money, but not too much. And it's less things that could go wrong. So, back to our. Alright, here it is. So, let's back this up here. It does turn really smart too, so. We do need to buy some bales though, don't we? We're running out of hay bales, so. We could probably definitely use another couple of bales. Wait, the thing I really like about this is that you could actually, if you stack bales really tight, you could use this as a, let's just say, it's like really tight area. You could just sort of. Because you can fold this, I mean, this is far. Then you go hook it up. Let's say when you stack it, you could use it. Oh, this is a really cool thing. I just love this machine. Actually, I just love this. This is really awesome. Cool, such a cool machine. Let's see how the horses are doing. So they're full, and that needs one more. We'll do the last one over there, and then we need to go buy some more hay bales. I guess we could produce them, but we don't have the equipment, so we'll just buy it. And that's fair enough. Well, the J has a full, nearly a full grain tank. We need to go and empty that to. Do we want to park this somewhere in the shed? I'm sorry, I just think this is so cool. If I can get region. Yay. Oh, that's so swivel so nicely. Okay, let's go. Cool thingy, really cool. Let's go empty this coin there. It's full. Stuck there. What happened? Oh well. I think this is a good setup. I think we're getting definitely towards a setup which is very Scandinavian or maybe even Swedish on this farm. Which is nice. So I'm gonna harvest this field and probably say stop for this episode. Sorry about last episode. I don't know. I hope it turns out well. I hope it when I upload it, it actually works and you at least can see towards the end, so it doesn't. It isn't messed up. I'm not promising anything. That might be when I'm actually trying to upload that episode, it will turn out to be not possible. So. You might not have a clue of what I'm talking about because that episode which I'm talking about was never uploaded. I haven't tried to upload that yet, that's why I can't really say if it did work. It might have worked, and then you will see like a 20 minute episode and everything freezes or stops. But if it didn't work to upload, you will never see it, basically. You'll probably be happy for it. I didn't do much fun on that episode anyway. Let's see here. Go here. As soon as we're done with this little part here, probably would run it like that. We'll stop this. I'll stop it here anyway. So anyway, thank you for watching. I'm Handy. This has been the Let's Play on Bjorktop Gård. If you like this channel, please subscribe. If you like this episode, please hit like button, leave a comment, share. Take care, everyone. See you soon. Bye-bye.